Welcome to my channel Core Paints. Today we are going to draw portrait of Shri Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji. If you are new to my channel, kindly subscribe and press the bell icon to get notifications first. Today I am not going to talk too much, I just want to tell you history of Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji and why I am drawing such scenes in this one painting. What is the history behind these scenes and who is in these scenes and what they are doing. So please listen the history carefully so that you can better understand about the painting. Guru Tegh Bahadur was 9th of 10 gurus of Sikh religion. He was born at Amritsar in 1621 and was the youngest son of Guru Har Gobind Sahib. His term as guru ran from 1664 to 1675. 115 of his hymns are in Guru Granth Sahib Ji. Guruji was on a tour of Assam and Bengal when he heard that Aurangzeb, the Mughal emperor, had issued orders for the persecution of Brahmins. The historian Sayyid Muhammad Latif says, hundreds of Brahmins had been thrown into jail and promised freedom if they converted to Islam. A number under the leadership of Pandit Kripa Ram of Kashmir met Guru Tegh Bahadur when he returned to Anandpur to seek his help. In 1675, the Guru reached Agra, where he courted arrest and was brought to Delhi. When he refused to perform miracles to please Aurangzeb, he was thrown into prison. His disciples Bhai Dayal Das, Bhai Mati Das, Bhai Sati Das were tortured to death. He too was beheaded on 11 November 1675 under a banyan tree before a large wailing crowd. That night, they say, a terrible storm struck. The Mughal soldiers on guard lost their bearings, and a man called Jetha took them by surprise. He picked up the head of Guru and fled into the night. Simultaneously, Lakhi Shah, a contractor of Mughal court, came with horses and bullocks, driven by his 8 sons, and carried away the body. Under the cover of darkness, they drove past the Red Fort and onto their house, situated in wilderness of Raziana Hill. The body and house were both set on fire. With none suspecting their motive, they were able to bury the body in an urn where the house stood. The head was taken away to Anandpur in Punjab where it was cremated. In this painting I have shown 4 scenes. In first one scene, Kashmiri Pandits came to Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji for their help, and in second scene that day of 1675. In third one, Bhai Jetha Ji carrying head of Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji, and in the last one scene, Lakhi Shah with his son carrying body of Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji. I just want to say, follow the path of truth. Never be afraid of saying truth. Be true to yourself and to your soul. Never run from the situations you are in. Be a good human for you and for others also. help others for no reason. This is all Guruji tried to tell us, that truth and humanity are the best policies. And you must have to follow these. So I hope you like this one painting and this one video. If you like this one video, please press the like button and don't forget to comment as if you are proud to be Sikh and you are a proud human being. So you can also subscribe my channel to get such kind of painting videos. I will meet you in the next one video.